Flowers and the birds and bees, and all the lights that were all affected.